So a thief thwarted by a stick shift. On Monday morning, thief tried breaking into an unlocked car in Elm Grove. However, it's a manual transmission. Suspect ended up crashing into the garage door before then just running off. Mm.